making baked chocolate chip pancake muffins, and the ingredients you need will be 1 cup of flour, 1 tablespoon of sugar, 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1 teaspoon of baking soda, 1/4 tablespoons of melted butter, 1 egg, and 1 cup of milk, some chocolate chips, some cupcake liners that are pink. Doesn't really matter, but I'm just using pink. And muffin pan. Need a whisk, got you covered. And you also need a big mixing bowl. Whisk. So first we're gonna put our dry ingredients in. So let's put it all together. Let's see. Ignore that. Still kind of. Now dump that sugar. Everyone loves sugar. Let me know if you don't like sugar, because then you'll be crazy. Who doesn't like sugar?
I love sugar.
That was quick. So once it's all in there, it should look something like that. Now I need to whisk it. Now you need to dump your wet ingredients in. Sorry about that. Starting with your milk. Well, it doesn't matter what you start with, but the wettest ingredient is your milk. Maybe then butter. I don't like butter, do you? 1 egg. Oh, my hands are really warm. Now let's whisk it. Dyed egg. Looks gross. Now we're combining again, me saying our wet and dry ingredients, I think. Don't forget what this is, what it looked like. Now you're gonna add your half a cup, or this is half cup, of chocolate chips. It's just one like a flop, guys. Now preheat your oven to 350, and then once you did that, time to put the cupcake liners in. I did that, you know? Why? Who doesn't like that?
Thank you.
you want to put it in the oven for about 13 minutes.
This is what the muffin pancake looks like when it's baked for 13 minutes. Here's a close up. I got a fork and a knife and some syrup. So this game. Take your muffin out. I can cut it.
I think I'm gonna have these for breakfast tomorrow.
Syrup. Top it off. So now I'm gonna put some syrup on the pieces. Spread it around. Oh, steam's coming out. That is one of the yummiest things I have ever tasted. You should really make these for breakfast any day. Any day you like. Just make them ahead and then say tomorrow you want to eat them for breakfast. That's what I'm doing. Thank you for watching. If you have any more breakfast videos or any baking videos, just let me know and I might do them. So please let me know down below, and don't you forget to subscribe and bake on. I'm eating the rest of this stuff.